Okay guys, welcome back. As promised, I will test the Realme C3. Dolphin emulator on it. This is a 332 GB variant and SoC G70 MTK. 3 camera, and the game are Prince of Persia, the Forgotten Sand. And before that, let's see the setting. My setting are the same as always. CPU clock speed 40%, the rest default, graphic OpenGL, stretch, enhancement at 1x, I think that's it. Okay, let's begin. Can it run this game? Well, why not? Make it to the center. Just enough to squeeze in this 6.5 inch. Okay, new game. Here sound very choppy. Frame clock. Not bad. Impressive. Okay, we start here. Okay, 30 frames, 36. This one is at 40%. Speed of speed. Okay, reduce it to 20. Hit the sound. Improve. CPU clock speed 20%.
Careful, it's not stable.
Careful. Right, wrong way. This way.
Try to reach this ledge on the other side.
Play.
Climb the wall and grasp the next ledge.
Oh. impressive. Right. Almost missed. That is right, Monday. 20 frames. Not so bad. Consider okay. Uh-oh. Don't crash. Almost 30.
I'm not sure I like where this is going.
You must jump. There is no other way.
I trust you.
Some have whispered that the genie lured the prince into the desert with promises of wealth and power, only to drown him in the sands.
Bunyi, okay.
But I will tell you a different tale.
Tapi prem I will drop. Tell you the truth. Hanya FPS cuma 20.
I can't believe I trusted you.
Asalkan game itu lancar.
It is clear you do not trust
Sudah.
Me, or you would call me by my name, in case you have forgotten.
So you've told me. You told me when you promised me mastery over death itself. You told me when you promised me a princess. You told me when you promised me my kingdom.
Patience, my friend. Your kingdom is right here.
Right here.
There's nothing here, genie.
Nothing here, genie.
Yet you mortals lack vision. This way, my prince. Do you like kisses, my prince?
No.
Who doesn't? Where are you?
Kiss the statue, and you'll see.
I hope this isn't another one of your tricks. For a harem girl to these stone lips. Damn it! Why didn't you tell me that it would hurt?
You didn't ask, my prince.
I grow tired of your games, genie. Next time, warn me. What happened? I feel like I could leap over a mountain.
Our union makes us stronger.
Union?
I promised you power over death. To grant it, we had to forge an immortal bond. We cannot be killed, but you must not abandon caution. Our energy has limits. Now you can see as I do, beyond the realm of mortal men. Behold, the kingdom of Izdahar!
Izdahar. Hey, why are you walking? Running, bro, run.
As he climbed through the ravine, the prince knew this was no ordinary place. He could feel its strange power coursing through the rock walls around him, in the very air he breathed, and in the sands under his feet.
Wait. Come on, let's fight. Bang, slow motion. Down. Okay, just finish him.
Shadow.
That does not feel good.
Frame drop. 10 frames.
There.
going down. 14 frames.
Under all those vines.
I'm afraid so.
Well then, time to do a little what? Gardening.
Be careful, my prince.
Well then, time to do a little gardening, Genie.
If you call me Zara, I will call you by your name.
No need to get personal. Let's just keep it Prince and Genie, okay?
Prince and Genie. A lot of frame drops. Not very responsive, the Bluetooth.
Wait.
charm attack.
there is a way to the upper level on the other side of the bridge.
Slowing down.
Well, never mind the bad guys trying to stop us. Looks like they're on vacation. Come full circle. The creature can't be far.
The blade is all that matters.
Okay, that's it. That's it. He said, yeah. Okay, the setting is over here. Clock speed at 20. Wow. Ngam. It's 10. Wait. Now. Okay. That's it from me. So stay tuned for the next video. And once again, thank you for watching.